13-8 in set number 3. Casey Adante, ipinasok na ni Coach Obet. Formento, Manlapas couldn't connect. Padillon with a runner. Omapas, it's a free ball. Adante choosing Boku Sasuman.
Boku sakto sa gitna ng dalawang block.
Again, a difficult first ball for the Lady Generals. This will allow Arellano to set up on their side. Sasuman couldn't convert. Back row attack. Adante reversing again. Back to Boku they go, and it drops in.
Ang bilis talaga umabol ng kalamangan nitong Lady Chiefs. Kung kanina, alos nasa lumapayan. Ngayon, dalawa na lang po ang nilalamang ng EAC Lady Generals. Ang gandang discarte na ginawa ni KC. Nakita yung dalawang blockers nakasag sa open area. Binato niya sa likod. Single block coverage.
Darang Arellano.
Oo, hindi na uupos. You know, kanina pa yan.
Sa men's division pa yan. Adante. Sasuman! She is on a roll in set number 3. It's Boku Sasuman scoring again.
Boku Sasuman.